Hornbeam CBCT is a three-dimensional imaging system that that we take for our patients who need an implant. It's a standard of care, but even otherwise, you have a wisdom tooth that needs to come out, and you're unsure of how close it is to the nerve, or you have this phantom pain, and you're not sure exactly where it is from. Is there a crack in the tooth? So it is an amazing technology. It's a very important diagnostic tool. The tool that we have in the office, where we can help our patients. It is a 3D imaging system, so when I open it up, I can look through it. It's like taking a tour, a three-dimensional tour, a walkthrough in your mouth, and seeing where it is. We're seeing where all the anatomy is, seeing how the quality of the bone, if you have pain, is there a crack in the tooth, or is it some other pathology that's there? It's an amazing technology and something that is important, and it should be a tool that every practice should have. And we, like I said, for my patients, for all my implant patients, that is a standard of care. Even when I have a teenager with a wisdom tooth that I want to take out. Teenager, not so much though, because your tooth are smaller and it comes out. But if it is an adult with a tooth that I'm not quite sure where the nerve is and what are the risks involved, it is an important diagnostic tool that helps you kind of visualize where everything is, not just the nerve, where the sinus is, and seeing the quality of the nerve. Even patients, if you suffer from sleep apnea, we have an imaging where we can see how your airway, can see clearly how your airway is, and thereby even have treatment modalities catered from the information we get from the scans.